An Atlantic City man is facing a federal rioting charge for things investigators say he posted on Facebook. Officers say when they arrested Carlos Machet, he had a folding knife, hatchet, and a jar containing what they believe was gasoline. While searching his Facebook page, they found several posts, some saying, quote, "Let's start a riot," and a video of him urging people to enter a store. He faces up to 5 years in prison if convicted. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.